Before going to this video, we just want to say one thing to you guys, and that thing is we are for you. The reason, because as my friend has asked about how to vote for EGM, I think later lot number of channels would give a review and stop with it, but it did not go deep inside and help the investors who are really asking, guys. And I think we could provide it so more. So if you're new to this channel, then make sure to click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. And just 30 seconds, I'm going to speak about S Bank, and another 1 minute we are going to see how to vote S Bank lively, guys. And if you see here, the market price was being collapsed due to the budget effort. And also, if you ask me, the February 7, 10,000 crore EGM amount or the capital are going to rise is very, very important, because this budget is very, very weak according to the market. But Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman said market will understand it slowly. So if it understands it slowly, it's very, very good, guys. And without wasting again, the 30 seconds is over. Now move to how to vote. So guys, a lot number of people would have received in your email regarding this how to vote, but in your search, if they have this link, you can click this. But if you don't know the link, there's a beautiful way, guys. I'll show you. You just type K-A-R-V-Y, Carvey voting. Why Carvey voting? You may ask me a second question. Because S Bank voting is happening in Carvey voting. Now you click enter, guys. So as you can please see here, the first option itself they are giving Carvey voting. So I'm going inside this, I'm typing my user ID and I'm typing my password. And they have given the captcha so that we should type it also, guys, so that they allow us to go inside. And I am typing my password and my captcha code. And as you can see here, they are saying that no events on. You click just OK. And as you can see here, as we said, you can see here, I will zoom it so that you can see it clearly. Event 5190, company S Bank Limited, e-voting starts on February 3rd, 2020, 10 a.m. And this is how you want to go inside. And as you can see here, status upcoming here given, guys. Then tomorrow it will be live here. You can click this link and you can give your vote whether you want to apply it or whether you don't want to apply it. So if you give this, then you can definitely vote. And this is how voting process happen, guys. And this is what we want to say to our shareholders. To our friends who are seeing this, guys. So maybe our video is short, but we don't want to extend your time and waste your time. We want our video to be just crisp so that you could get information, guys. So if you have any doubts regarding any things regarding this ad, so that we can help you out, leave in comment section below and like this channel. Then make sure you share this video to your friends so that they will also know how to vote for any share EGM, guys. So thanks you so much for this wonderful opportunity of seeing this video, and see another video very soon.